like from the moment you're born, people think they got you all figured out based on how you look, how you talk, where you're from. But it's not that simple, especially when it comes to me. I'm a little bit more complex. I'm Ferdinand. You look at me and think big. You think scary. You think, well, at least he's not in a china shop.
Oh, no.
Baby steps. Baby steps. Easy does it.
Sorry.
I was younger then. Take me back to when. And I've not seen the boring fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait to go home.
I'm not a fighting bull.
You don't need to be a fighting bull. You just have to look like a fighting bull.
You see that barrel over there? Smash it to pieces.
With my head?
What else are you gonna hit it with?
Ready.
I'm on my way. Driving at 90 down.
Sorry, I almost killed you. Ow.
Over the cars,
hey, Vale here to share some love with you all. Did you know that the man who served as the voice of Walt Disney's iconic Mickey Mouse for over 30 years, Wayne O'Wine, was married to the woman who voices Minnie Mouse, Rosie Taito? The two were married for nearly two decades until Wayne O'Wine passed away in 2009. Oh, isn't that sweet? Now, if you want to receive new trailers as soon as they are released, subscribe and click the notification bell. See ya!